We've reached this era of touch computing, and I would argue that we do less sophisticated things on our touchscreen computers than we did on desktops. And this sort of worries me, because we've enjoyed this trend for 40, 50 years, and all of a sudden, we sort of nosedived in capability.